Secondhand smoke kills 53,000 people every year. So if you smoke, ask yourself, who exactly are you prepared to live without?